input. Boom. There you go. How you guys hear me? All right. So I really, really, really wanted to do a Mortal Kombat countdown. Fortunately, Mortal Kombat 9 just is not meant to stream from console to Series X. It ran poorly, and to the top of that, I tried running it today, and it just wouldn't even appear on screen. The sound was already bugging out, and then I tried running it again, and it just wouldn't even show up for the sound. It just completely mixed us up, and even when it was, when I was able to stream it, at most would run like 45 minutes to an hour before the sound starts bugging out, before the stream probably just comes down, before the passion comes over and over and over. I really don't know what. Link's also out there, Trepang's also out there, and I saw Turbo Overkill's also out there, so gonna be playing a lot more shooters. Rainbow Six Siege will be coming back as well. Call of Duty, I'm still not so sure about because it's really just intermittent. I would do a co-stream of Call of Duty, worst case scenario, but definitely want to be bringing back shooters, and I definitely want to be bringing back a let's play of the game that I have not played. I've been looking at Shadows of the Tomb for quite a while. If it wasn't for Mortal Kombat, probably would be doing that. So I'm looking to increase my streaming schedule from just Mondays to Mondays and possibly Wednesdays or Fridays. So adding an extra day to stream. So twice a week is what I want to go for. I'll try to be as consistent as I can be, you know, but twice a week is really what I want to shoot for. And it will be more geared to either like early afternoon or nighttime stream like right now. So that's kind of the channel update. Fortunately, we have to skip it at 9. We're going to start at X at K10 on Wednesday. You know, try to get through that. You know, it's not a really long story. I'm not going to go NK11 after that. And, you know, I still haven't decided on what to get NK1 for. Originally, I was probably leaning towards PS5, but don't know the games that have possibly been launching most of the third office. And I believe NK11 had crossplay, but console, not console PC. So, kind of puts me in a bind. I really don't know what we're going to get for now. I would prefer on console PS5, even though I keep hearing PS5 controller's terrible for fighting games. I have not tried it. I don't know yet. So that's kind of where we're at right now as far as channel wise. So obviously if I get it for PC, I'll be streaming it. You know, PS5, I think Breezy streams some of the games on PS5, so she would have more experience. Here comes the
comes a new challenger.
Damn, music sounds a lot strange. Oh, great. All right, I gotta adjust that, and then I just kind of jumped into a match. Holy shit, Gauntlet Ball.
The pleasure is mine.
All right. Round one. I gotta like do this match first.
Costly mistake.
Damn it. Louder than me. My bad. At full volume. Alright. Lowering the game audio for a little bit. I don't know. Does that sound better? Could always just lower the in-game volume and just that would work. Should work. I mean, use device timestamps. I don't know what that means. I mean, just hit OK there. Just music in game. All right, I'll lower a little bit. It's a Capcom game. Their games are loud as fuck all the time. Who are you playing these days on Street Fighter, man? Alright. I always have this game at full blast when I'm not playing on stream. Might have forgot just to load a little bit. I was supposed to play Guile. Continue my diamond climb, but I was pretty close somehow. Oh man, yeah, the mods in the game, they have I think it's called Fluffy Mod Manager. It's pretty easy to use, man, and I'm by no means a mod specialist. Ooh, Kimberly. I need some work against Kimberly. Once Kimberly gets going, bro, she's like an unstoppable one-way traffic train, bro. Jump. He jumped. It's fun on PC, dude. It runs great on PC. If you ever get it for PC, it's definitely worth a get. It runs really good. Manon, unfortunately, isn't very good. You have to be so defensively minded over there and be on point with your defense and just fucking make your opportunities count when you get it, man. I thought I had meter to parry it, damn it. I should have just done the level 1 to wrap him up. Damn it. In a block. I'm not gonna bother. Okay. Really? Okay. Oh, that was fun. Oh, yeah, dude. Like, meter managing is so crucial. I took a match the other night where, like, I just purposely burnt the guy meters out because he was just so dependent on it. And I was able to kind of burn through his meter, and it just kind of took the match in my favor. But there's a lot of things to manage this game. Your meter, your super, obviously your life bar. There's a lot to manage this game. But this is super dope. Like, this is like your first Street Fighter game, and you're the one who plays MK11, man. Like, awesome. And you're plat 1? Like, plat 1 for your, like, first Street Fighter game? Or, I mean, like, I don't know if you played fighting games before, but, like, that's really good. Alright. Trying to get Manon to plat, and then I'm gonna switch to Guile, who's already in plat. I have a really sick costume for Guile. Another Ken. Dude, I'm really tired of game players. Oonga Boonga? Oh no, he's not trying to Oonga Boonga me.
Gotta do this. Come on.
Oh boy. Oop, dropped it. Oops.
Pay attention.
Ah.
Gotcha. Coming in hot. One more.
Yeah. All right, fucking Ken players. So tired of you. I just read with it, man. So much distance from Minon. Yep. Just gotta read that distance, man. What's some stuff that you can't do? If you don't mind me asking. Like, what's some things you're kind of struggling with? Okay,
Oh, I just missed it. I'll take it. Yay, Platinum Manon.
Sweet. Alright, let's just dial. Let me see here, buddy. Okay, so I feel like for Perfect Parry, it's a little bit more generous than, say, like, a Red Parry from Thirststrike. I feel like the timing is a little bit generous. When to parry? I personally don't think you should parry if you're just kind of just in the corner stuck. From there, I think you just gotta, like, play smart. Most folks are gonna try to just grab you, just to kind of throw you out of that loop of just blocking. I mean, does Kimberly have a super that can she just get out? Because sometimes I'll just pop super on the known, and she'll just kind of the super that she just slides out of there just to get out of the corner if I'm just really stuck. I feel like Kimberly's timings are like super situational, but man, I've seen people do some crazy stuff with her once they get that timing down and the spacing down, and they just build that momentum. Like, Kimberly reminds me of a character that just like, once you get that momentum going, you're really hard to stop. But just try not to be too predictable with that. I don't really play Kimberly, but she has that little graffiti, little bomb thingy that she throws at your feet. Just try not to be too predictable with that. I do see a lot of people just kind of throw it out there. Kimberly just would want to play some games with you. Let me get some couple matches in with Guile, then you might be able to get something going. Listen, kind of want to, yeah, I want to see if I can get some, at least to the second plat 2 release. Oops, I always forget. Do you play anybody else besides Kimberly? Oh shit, it's Kimberly. That's actually Lily. Jury's really good. Kent's insane. Like, Capcom's mentioned they're not going to patch the game until a year out, so Jury's pretty fun to learn. Ken. Cammy's really good. Damn it! I was hoping we might just flash kick with a charge by then. Well, Kimberly, yeah, dude. She doesn't really have... Her teleport's really good, though, isn't it? She has a teleport, right? She teleports the grand final, you know? I never see that delayed sweep coming. I have trouble getting through Zoni when it's against JP. Just in general. My Sonic Hurricane that just does not come out. That's hilarious. I deserve that. Damn it! The fucking Sonic Hurricane just like... I gotta charge it some more. I gotta get better at my charge positioning. It is.
Here comes a new challenger.
I have you as a friend, right, on Capcom Fight Network? Do I have you as a friend? I gotta add you on there.
It's good.
If I don't already have you, apologize. I have you.
Sonic
Oh. I'll add you on there, bud. I'll for sure add you on there. Your friend request, dude. Dude, like, you got a really good Kimberly. And you're flat on Kimberly. Like, you know, you're not no scrub. Oh, I was pressing too many buttons. Almost a perfect KO.
Juri's a good character to learn. She's really good. She's but like she's not like easy to learn. I feel like she does take some timing, some skill. But man, Juri fights for me are pretty fun. Like they're a lot of fun to play against because. I know they put in the real time to learn Juri, and she's really good. Cammy's also insane. I should probably play Cammy. I have an Android ECMI for Cammy, and I'm just like, I should probably play that. Oh shit, it's Kimberly Rare. Oh, it's a Mono Control Kimberly. What should I do? Necro, what do I do? What do I do here? Coach me up, fam. Coach me up, dude. It's on the Mono Control Kimberly. Oh, she's going crazy. Zone her out? Alright, I'll zone her out. Do my best. Do what I can. Oh, okay. I thought I was blocking. Oh no! Maximum Kimberly! I'm alive. I'm alive. Let's go! Slide after block. Okay. There it is. You called it.
Oh, it's an overhead. Yo, that was sexy. Yeah, dude. She can mix it up, but mostly go with the low. Yeah, I saw that. She has an overhead, though. Pretty snappy. Oh, she has an air throw. Shit. Tatsu, okay. Oh, okay. Oh no! She's going in, bro! She's going in! Alright, gotta block her out. Zone her out. That didn't work. Alright. I thought she was gonna press a button!
Kimberly.
I'm not used to spending a mark. Let's play for real now. Oh, it's an overhead? Whatever. Got the dub. You want to run some matches, bro? We can run some matches.
Go here. Whoops. Damn, Japan. Okay. Become friends. She could do anything out of an EX teleport. Damn, that's kind of crazy. Good luck. Good luck, good luck, sir. Don't be mad. Man, you plot Kimberly, dude. You got skills, bro. You got skills. Oh, that's a cool one. That's a cool skin.
Oh, I hit a button. Okay, I'll take it. That's so cool, man. Shit, dude. Good game. So, what buffs or properties does Kimberly get with the music on? I never really understood what she got out of that. Let me get you that thumbs up there, bro. What are you talking about, bro? You had me on the ropes. Round one. Fight. Ah, okay. Oh, nice. Good read. My punish. I meant to do level 3 when they're right there. That's why Sweet came out. Oh my god, you're going crazy, bro! There you go! See, you're doing pretty good.
Poo-poo with Kimberly.
You still get it after you. Like how I try to buff out level 3 and I didn't get it.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
See what you mean with your meter though, like you get going, bro, and you spend that like there's no tomorrow, man. I love it.
Oh, you good? Oh shit, my bad. You good? Okay, okay. Fell for it again. Oh, you just got it back just in time. Good job. That kick is too much. Yeah, dude. I love it. Oh shit, you good? Not bad. Go for it. You good? Alright, go for it. We're good. not thinking of teleporters. That's why I was like, oh, throw some cocaine out there.
Round two. Fight.
I just gotta keep you out, bro. I just gotta keep you out, man. I just gotta keep you out. Once you get me in the corner, dude, I'm in deep trouble. That's crazy, I can grab her out of that. All this shit. That's game for you. Good job. Oh, I forgot again. You stopped my flash kick during my animation. Good job, dude. There you go.
Kimberly wins.
There you go, bro. Good shit. Good shit. I'm telling you, I feel like Kimberly's the type of character. Like, once you get going, bro, and that momentum, like, you're just hard. Oh shit, did I hit rematch? Oh, my bad. I need that.
Here comes a new challenger.
Hey man, if that's what it takes, bro, get the dubs, go for it, man. Try to challenge that, okay. Shit, dude. Oh, good shit, man. Nice. Oh, I hit a button. Oh, I guess not. I don't know. I thought I hit a button. I do crazy shit in this game, bro. Shit that people don't really think about doing. Dude, this game's hard. Oh, good shit. Oh, that was weird. Pretty much, yeah, dude. Ah, damn, I forgot to hit rematch. My bad.
Here comes a new challenger.
That's a really good use for the level one right there. Oh, nice. Okay. combat combo. Oh, nice. Way to avoid the chip, dude. That was good. That was a good match. Okay, that was weird. Good shit. Damn, that does a lot of chip damage. Holy shit. To be at with Kimberly, dude. In my face, in the corner, in my fucking face. That's where you want to be as Kimberly, dude. And Kimberly's in that position, bro. She's so hard to beat, dude. So hard to beat. That's where you want to be as Kimberly, dude. In that position, dude. Good game right there, dude. All right, let's do one more, bro, and then I might call it a night pretty soon. Oh, we can stop there. That's good there too. That was a good match to end it on. Bro, that's where you want to be at Kimberly, bro. In that fucking corner. In your opponent's face, man. That's where you want to be. Let's do one more and then, it's a process, bro, but honestly, like, once you're there, dude, that's when Kimberly shines. Just putting in that corner. I think you need a full send it as Kimberly. And don't even, like, back up. Just fucking immediately go forward, bro. I think you have to immediately go forward with Kimberly. Yeah, I think you have to do less than that pressure. So sometimes, bro, I'll throw out the drive impact because you'll use so much meter to counter drive impact me, burn that meter for the drive to cancel, drive that drive dash, and then there goes all your meter. And then I know, like, even though I'm in the corner and you don't have meter, I do like those odds right there. Bro, he's always had those double legs, man. He's always had those double legs, dude. It's super fun. But these are some sick matches, dude. Like, I just think you gotta fucking full send it. Just smart pressure. I think your Kimberly's gonna do even better. Your Kimberly's rock solid, man. Like, it's pretty, she's really good. Jury would really, I think you would really like how Jury plays. Because Jury has that pressure as well. But I think she has a lot more options to play that, like, neutral game. That mid space. Neutral game. Yeah, and there's a couple moves that Kimberly's that could throw her out of, which I thought was pretty surprising. I know in the beta she was insane, but yeah, she doesn't have a lot of like moves that are safe on block. That's very true. I've noticed that as well. And there's a couple moves that, again, like, I was surprised I could throw you out of some of them. It was just very like surprising. But it's good, dude. It's rock solid. I think you're really like Jury. I think Jury is going to be a really good character for you. Yeah. And I feel like some of her frames look a little slow. Because there was definitely some while she's doing her mix. Like, I was able to flash kick out of it while you were like literally mid button. She is really hard, bro, but I think if you really put the time, bro, she's gonna really, really, like, you're gonna love Jury.
Like, you're gonna love Jury. Just put the time into it, and you're gonna be a fucking specialist with it, bro. Oh, no, yeah. She's a weird character, but once you kind of get her down, dude, like, really sink in some time and hit the lab with her, you're gonna... It's gonna click for you, dude. And you're gonna be like, Jury's way, way, way better.
Special man.
Yay. 10 cents. GG's Necro, that was a blast, bro. That was a lot of fun to play, dude. I'm usually on every other night, if not every night on this game. But, yeah, bro, hit me up on there. Let me shoot you my Discord. Discord's probably the best way to get a hold of me, dude. So this is my Discord handle. If you have a Discord, my friend, feel free to add me. Well, it was fun, man. Great games.
Special online.
And looks like that'll be it for stream chat. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you, Necro. Prideless Leo, aka Necro. Thank you for the games, bro. It was a blast playing with against Kimberly. Really good Kimberly, bro. You'll love Jury. Everyone else, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys Wednesday with MKX. So then you guys have a good night, and I'll catch you guys laters.